Andy, so here is the problem in a nutshell. Some rental car companies are reporting some of their rental cars stolen when those cars haven't been stolen, and they know it. Not too long ago, KPRC2 Investigates told you about a problem some Hertz rental car customers have been having. An attorney representing those customers explains how it could happen.
Let me break it down. If they can't find their car in a lot,